The purpose of our visit was to underscore that the UN Security Council is united in its desire to see Sudan's referenda on self-determination carried out in accordance with the Comprehensive Peace Agreement. We delivered the message that the referenda should be held on time, that they should be credible, and that the results must be respected. The situation as we found it there was grim, to say the least, and the efforts that we and others have been making to improve protection of civilians, to strengthen UNAMID and ensure that it's fully carrying out its mandate were validated as necessary and continuing to be urgent.